Matthew, the people are screaming for a tutorial of the White Claw sports car noise. Step one, chug said White Claw.
Step two, remove the thing. It's a process. Fold it. Find the point of harmony.
Today, the child that was babysitting touched my leg and goes, "Ow, you poked me." And I was like, "Girl." He said, "You have pricks like a cactus." And then proceeded to draw me a picture of a cactus and say, "This is your leg." And I was like, "Wow, thank you very much. I really appreciate that. I love you." Later, I was reading him a bedtime story and he goes, "Can I sit on your lap while you read to me?" And I was like, "Yeah, go for it." And he goes, "Just wait. I have to grab a pillow because I don't want to get poked by your prickles." And I was like, children are so cute and endearing. Love them.
Well, guess I'll just piss on the floor. Piss on the floor. Piss on the floor.
Watch this, watch this. It looks so weird on camera, bruh. I don't know why, but it does. Ready?
What's up, guys? Today we're taking this TV, this face amount, and putting it on that ceiling. Let's go. Why? Because it'll make playing games and Netflix and chilling a whole lot easier. It's working!
How do you feel? Ah! She responded!
How long ago did you text her?
An hour and 13 minutes ago!
80% of 1 hour and 30 minutes divided by the ratio from yesterday's communication standards minus another 12% to show her you're funny and stupid. And 70% so you're not desperate. You should respond in 49 minutes and 23 seconds!
Oh, we got time. Let me think. She's typing, bro! She's typing!
Wow, she's really showing interest. Another 49 seconds later divided by the radius of previous interpretation.
She stopped! No, she's typing again! She said maybe we should grab a drink. Oh my god!
Dearest Adeline, I would love to take your hand this evening under the stars. If fate may cast its kind shadow, our future selves will eternally be grateful. Send!
She said. Yo, that is so intense.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Hi. Look, it's no secret.
Hi.
Hello?
Halloween is coming up, so who wants to find out their spooky name? Take the first letter of your name and the month you were born and combine it to make your spooky name.
It's Corona time. Hey, it's Corona time right now.
How much?
It's Corona time.
How much? All right, I'll take one. Hey, is it?
One wrong.
All right, thank you.
I told him to go, they slotting no plan. I can't find you, bitch. I kill your man. Hold him for ransom, make him sure for bands. It's funny how bitches turned into my fans.
Kristen, your hair nappy?
Oh no, maybe.
Let me check.
Oh!
Corey, your beard nappy, bro?
No, nigga, I washed the conditioning last night.
America, your hair nappy?
Yes.
Celeste, your hair nappy, honey?
No, I did it last night.
All right, let me check. Erica, your hair nappy?
No, I don't know.
Let me check. Damn!
I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club. You can't even get in. Leg out.
Bitch, on my dick, I got money now. I got a hoe in like every town. I make it pop in the underground. We going up and you know it now.
Town got a nigga so dope.
Road Not Taken by Robert Frost. Two roads diverged in a yellow wood.
She's really good.
And for the kids' meal, do you want apple juice, milk, or a soda?
I want milk.
Let me get that for you.
Freak.
People had her day. Maybe if you had a business that you were passionate about, then you would know what it takes to run a business, but you don't. So don't even act like you know what I'm talking about.
On Instagram, like, damn, I need to call her. That body perfect in my eyes.
Anna, my wife is here. You need to leave now.
Who?
My wife.
It's already Thanksgiving.
No, it's not Thanksgiving. My wife is home and you need to leave. She'll be mad.
Ori, I'm tired. I don't want her to be mad.
Well, she's gonna be mad.
Who turned off the lights?
Turned off the lights?
Turn it off.
I'm so sorry. I'm gonna let you go back to bed. I'll tell my wife to leave.
Oh my god.
Dude, I can't find it. Guys. Wait, it might be outside. It might be outside.
Yo, is there another car?
Wait. Maybe.
It might be inside. It might be inside. Hold on. Oh my god. I think I found it.
Where?
Wait. I was looking for where I asked for your fucking opinion.
First day in a white neighborhood, they crazy as hell.
Second week in the white neighborhood, they got me playing bingo.
1 month in the white neighborhood, and me and Jimmy are going golfing.
1 year in the white neighborhood. Mom, shut the hell up!
Yo, dude, I heard you said my videos aren't funny. What's up with that?
They're not.
What the fuck, bro? I thought we were cool.
No.
You act like I won't pull up.
I said he's a scumbag, don't you
know? I just came here to the party for the drugs. Drugs. I'm not trying to make a friend or fall in love. Love.
People come up to me and they ask, "Hey Lillian, what's it like having an anime voice?" And I tell them, "If you ask me that again, I'll have to knock in your Nico Nico kneecaps."
Times Square can't shine as bright as you, I swear it's true. Hey there Delilah, don't you worry about the distance, I'm right there.
It's funny how bitches turned into my fan.
Alright, so we'll keep in touch and just update me, keep me posted, and we'll touch base again tomorrow. And I'll talk to you then, okay? Alright, bye-bye.
How come I feel like I don't hear anyone's voice anymore on this app? Am I the only one who makes these dumbass fucking videos of me talking? Have crumbs on me. What am I, an animal?
I do want to give you love.
Keep the door open 3 inches.
Hey, are we about ready to start ordering? Sir, did you need a little more time to look at the menu? Please excuse my son, Kevin. I am a TikTok star. Oh, he has brain damage?
Hey.
Hey. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm a bad boy doing good things.
Time you up and do anything you want.
Oh, okay.
Honey?
Hey guys, so I talked to my mom and she said that she can either drive us to the storm meetup area 51 or pick us up, but she can't do both, so if someone else's mom can pick us up, we should have a ride there. Thanks.
That's me, the dumbass bitch. You're probably wondering how I got here. Well, it all started in the summer of 2019.
If you're a woman, you might want to keep scrolling unless you want to get a lady boner in 3, 2...
Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you.
I walk around like that nigga. Nigga on the trigger. If I need the muscle smoke, I let it drop.
I'm sorry, is that a tear I see rolling down your cheek? Well, guess what? If you keep it up, I will come fucking hug you and may even cuddle you and remind you how beautiful and important you are.
When you start counting the genders and you get to one.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Yes?
My dad gave me a shopping list, but I forgot my glasses at the house.
Uh-huh.
I think you can, like, read it for me.
Can you please get a gallon of milk?
Okay.
Some genital wart cream.
Okay.
The suspicious red bumps are back.
Oh,
and some
no.
Tic Tacs. Come with me.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
I think you can read it for me. What?
We don't have genital wart cream.
But
you're hilarious.
It's not a joke.
Yes, it is.
Well, what does it say?
You can see it.
I forgot my glasses at the house.
What are you doing to people?
I don't know.
Do you carry that?
Genital wart cream?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Oh, we don't carry anything like that?
No.
Okay.
Oh, darn.
Hey, bro, what's up with that guy in the corner over there? Him? That's just the way he is, dude. Just try to ignore it, at least. It's rude to stare.
Huh? Am I emo enough for you? We pop out at you, Brady. I'm with the girl.
Huh?
Hey, hey, hey. I don't wanna talk, baby girl. I wanna fuck, fuck.
You.
suspicious.
Don't be suspicious.
Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't